That's me, Kevin Stevens. I'm not sure what those things were, but I'm not gonna find out. I ended up running and hiding all night. They seemed to be concentrating on staying in homes. Once in the woods, I didn't see them anymore. I checked stores, abandoned buildings, anywhere so I could just sit and rest. What were those things? I couldn't tell. In my mind, I called them alien zombies from Mars. If you saw them, what would you call them? The alien zombies from Mars all looked the same. Tall, red, and ugly. I couldn't find safety anywhere. My lowest point was sleeping in a locked toilet. Sleeping in a toilet made me realize I know what I needed to do. I was tired of running. It was time to take a stand on these alien zombies from Mars. I must fight and rescue what I had left behind. I found many weapons for my journey. Chain. Baseball bat. Nunchucks. Bullwhip. It was now my time to get ready. To get all my weapons and defeat my enemy. Welcome to the kill zone. I was now on my way home. And they left the door open for me. Nice.
If it's all right, oh, yeah. I wanna kick it with you all night, all night.
Ooh, Winchester.